I think with the new Doom, as much as possible, when you're slamming in, you want to always be slamming either behind your entire enemy team or to the front of their entire enemy team. You never want to jump into the middle of them, or else you're just going to get blasted. Also, you're going to want to ban Orisa.